In Toronto, Canada, the combined Oxford and Cambridge team continued their successful tour of the West. The 120 yards hurdles went to Canada's West End YMCA, with a win for Larry O'Connor in a new Canadian record time. The 100 yards was a gift for Alan Pennington of the Oxford and Cambridge team. He won in 10 and 1/10 seconds.